find it, get him out of there. Then the stop bar or the arm comes down, and we'll go in front of this truck that was involved in a separate crash.